now to Kauai, where police have opened a murder investigation after a body was found in a burned vehicle last month. KPD says the vehicle was found around 3 a.m. on January 12th at Anahola Beach Park. After the flames were put out, a body was found inside. The identity of the victim has not been released. Anyone with information is asked to call Kauai Police or Kauai Crime Stoppers.